Subatomic particles called protons will be accelerated until they are close to the speed of light.